Already we were seeing the logarithms here, the continuations of the logarithm. See, already we were see the standard form of the decimal we were discussed. Here, any positive decimal can be written as in the standard form, that is n is equal to m into 10 power p. Here, the p is an integer. That's integer may be positive or negative or zero. Whatever it is, positive, negative or zero. This means the one is less than equal to m is less than 10. So this is called a standard n. And the working rule, how it is work? That means move the decimal point to the left or the to the right as may be necessary. That is to bring the non-zero digit to left of a decimal point. Then if you move the p places to the left, multiply by 10 power p. If you move p place to the right, multiply by 10 power minus p. This means place to left, this is place to left, this is place to right, moving to the right hand side. Then if you do not move the decimal point at all, the multiply just 10 power 0. Write the new decimal that is obtained by power of 10, that is here the power of 10 means 10 power p, that is the standard form of the decimal. The standard form of the decimal is this. Here the next is the characteristics and mantissa. What is that characteristics and the mantissa? A standard form of m is what? That is standard form of n is what? N is equal to m into 10 power p. Here already I discussed, that is 1 is less than or equal to m is less than 10. That means taking logarithms of that base 10, using of logarithms law is log of n is equal to what? Log of m and plus, that is log n is 10 power p. Using of this form, just a log, taking a log. So n log n log m, multiplication means just adding of this, then log of 10 power p. Here again the simplification of the standard step, that is log m, this become third rule. That is third law, using of third law, just writing the p log 10. So log 10 is what? 1. Already we were discussed it. Log 10 is nothing but there is 1. So log m plus p or p plus log m, whatever it is. So log n is equal to what? P plus log m. Here the p is the integer, that is already I said the 1 is less than or equal to m is less than 10. So here what happens, that is 0 is less than or equal to log m is less than 1. That is m lies between 0 and 1. When the log n has been expressed, that is p plus what? That is log m plus p. So this is the log n is equal to log m plus p. Here p is an integer already. So what I say, 0 log m, that is 0 log m is less than 1. We say that is p is the characteristic. So here the p is the characteristic and log n is the log n, that log m is the mantissa of the log n. Here very important one, the characteristic, that is the characteristics always positive or negative or zero. But the mantissa never become negative value, that is never become negative value. Positive and zeros are possible. So that means the mantissa is never negative and always less than 1. And always less than 1. So if we can, that is find the characteristics and mantissa of log n, that is we have to just add them to get log n. This means thus to find log n, all we have put n standard form. N standard form is what? N is equal to m into 10 power p. So already you know that this is the n standard form of the n. So read off the characteristics of p of log n from this expression. So and the look of the log m is what? That is the log tables. Log tables are given in that your textbook in physics, chemistry, the part 1 textbooks are present, or you can use the log table. So write a log n is equal to what? The formula is log n is equal to p plus log m. So here, if the characteristics of a number, that is characteristics of p of a number n is say, that is 2, and the mantissa is what? 0.4133. The characteristics is 2, and the number says like this, mean this will become, you have to write, that is log of n is equal to what? 2, and the mantissa always be what? Positive value only, so that the positive value is 0.4133. So as we can write like this, that is 2 point, this is a characteristic and this is a mantissa, 2.4133. Then the characteristics of p, the number m, say that there is minus 2. That's mean the mantissa is the same way. This is characteristic. This suppose if we use the minus negative value like this. So this way, this should be what? That is positive. You can write positive mean, just simply you can write like this. Suppose if you use the positive and negative value, means see for the same value I'm written here. So some confusions are there, that is why you are using, that is, this is what? Log m, that is log n, the log n is here, this is log m. Here the log m, we say that the minus 2, that is a mantissa is this mean, then we can write the log m is equal to log m mantissa is equal to what? That is minus 2, then plus 0.4133. That's mean some confusions are there. So avoiding that confusion, we can write like this: minus 2.4133. Or you can write like 2 bar. Just put the minus above the number 2, and simply you can tell 2 bar 0.4133. So this is the log m value. So we can avoid that confusion. That's why we are using this term. Okay. Suppose we wish to find the value, like the log of 6.234. We want to find out. First, you have to look at the log table. In log table, first, this is called characteristics and this is called a mantissa. Simple trick I will show you. Point left hand side, the point left hand side, this is characteristic, and the point right hand side is mantissa. Suppose there is no point, for example 1, 2, 5, 4, there is no point, mean which we can find the characteristics, which we can find the mantissa mean. See, you have to count the numbers. How many numbers are present? 4. So 4 minus 1 digit. How, whatever it is, that minus 1 digit. The numbers present minus 1 digit. Not minus 1. Minus 1 digit. So here how many numbers are present? 4. So that's mean 3 point, then remaining you have to write the same. So that you have to look 12 in row table, that is log table, you have to look 12, then the row, that is the column 5, and the 4 is the mean difference. See, I will show you that log tables. Here the logarithms tables are given. Here the logarithms tables started from 10 to 99. Here the number n, this is n number, and the values are given 0, 1, 2, 3 up to 9, and this 3 is called mean difference of that number. For example, you can find up to the maximum of 4 numbers. For example, here what is the value? That is 6.234. that's mean you have to look 62. Here the 62 number, 62 is what? The 62. The next number is what? 3. The next number is 3. So just look at in the 62, and 3 is 7945. The value is 7945. Then remaining 1 digits are there. 4. Here the 62, 3, then directly you have to look at that 4th number. 4 number is what? 3. The mean difference is, this is called a mean difference, 3. So the mean difference you have to add. So 7948. The value is 7948. What is that characteristics? Here already I said point left hand side. So this is, you have to look at the characteristics. If there is no point, mean just take a minus 1 digit. Here also the same thing we are following here. 6, that's mean 1 digit, not 6 number, that is 1 digit. Minus 1 digit, 1 minus 1, it will become 0. So 0, the characteristic is 0, and the mantissa value is what? 7948. This is the log of 6.23, value is what? 0.7948. And here 12 5 4, that's value is 12 5 4. 4 digits are there, 4 digits minus 1 digit, so 3. So the characteristics will be 3. So 3 point, you have to put a point. Then look the 12, the next number is what? 5. 12 into 5, the in fifth row the value is what? 0 9 6 9. The value is 0 9 6 9. And the 4 mean difference, what? 4. Just show see here, the 4th mean difference is 16. You have to add 16 value, then just adding of these two value you will be get it final value. So 5 8, so 0985. So this is the logarithms value of this number. Then suppose the same value 1 2 5 4 3 2, whatever it is, just only the changes is characteristics. How many numbers are there? 6 digits. This means 6 digits mean minus 1 digit, 5 point. The same thing, 12, the 5 row, mean difference is 4. Remainings are, you have to left out. No need to bother about that. Just the same value you are going to write, 0985. Only what is the changes here? The characteristics only changes. Okay student, now we can find out some more sums in the example. We can get a clear pictures of the logarithms table. See, logarithms for log x is equal to 1.0712, find x. I will tell you that value, how to find out the log x of this value, that is the x value. suppose log is given here. That is, already we were discussed, that is finding of n, that is finding n, that is capital, when log n is given. That is log n is given, simply finding of n, that is log n is given. Then R, you can write like this. You can write either this finding of n value log n is given. Here look like what? Log n, like suppose that now already when log n is positive number, that positive number n is given. So we now turn, it's the converse, that is what? N, that is when log n is given, and the given method for the first part, that is log n is equal to, if log n is equal to t, means what? We have to say sometimes, that is n is equal to anti-log of t, right? So therefore our task is given for t, and find its anti-log. For this we can use the ready to make for using of anti-log tables. Here the task is for x, log values are given here, so no need to take the log values for this compound because log is already given. So we have to find what? X. So you have to take directly into anti-log. When you have to take anti-log means just you have to see the mantissa value only, not that the characteristics value. The characteristics, whatever in the value, just rise to the 10 power. So what is that value? Here log x is equal to 1.0712. find x. So you have to find x. So log x is equal to 1.0712, then x is equal to what? Anti-log of 0712. So you have to find the value. So after that point you have to check 07. So anti-log, when I will show you that anti-log table here, the anti-log tables, anti-logarithms are given here, the n value, that is 0.07. look at that 0.07. the first value is what? 1175. I'm going to write here 1175, and the 2, mean difference is 2. The mean difference 2 is what? 1. So the value will be 1176. So 1176. Then the point, that is the 1 point, it will become 10 power 1. So the value is like this, 1.76, 1.176 into 10 power 1. Or you can write 11.76. So this is the finding of log x or log n. When log is given, log n is given, finding of n only you have to write like this. Some more example we can see the same thing. That is another one example, that is 2 log x is equal to 2 bar 1352. Find x. So find x. What happens here? Again you have to look that x is equal to anti-log of 2.1352. so you have to look at this number. Then 13, anti-log of this, you have to look at that anti-logarithm table. That very important one is you have to look in this anti-logarithm table. Anti-logarithm table 13, where is that 13? That is 0.13. 0.13. the next number is what? 5. So 0.13, the 5 is what? 1365. Then 2, mean difference is 2 is mean difference is 1. Up 1366. 1366 into 10 power minus 2. So you have to put the point like, so 1.366 into 10 power minus 2. Or you can write that is the 0 point, the 0.01366. Whatever it is, this is also the correct value. Okay, student.